Hello, Seven Motorsport here. Today I'm going to show you several clips from the Mazda MX-5 Cup League. To be more specific, only the starts of the races and especially what's going wrong with them. In the Mazda Cup League, all cars are stock, so we all have the same performance levels. So that means that the races, especially at the starts, are very close. You could call it pack racing. And I have noticed that in every race I have been in the Elite League, all of them involved complete chaos at the start. But I think if people are just a little bit more careful, these kind of things can be avoided. The next clip I'm going to show you is at Hockenheim. And you all know the first corner in this track can be quite a problem during the start of the race. So some slow down, others go faster and cut the corner, and well, then this happens. I think this was a perfect example of people trying to win the race in the first corner. But again, like I said, if they're just more careful, then this wouldn't have happened. Okay, this next clip is at Long Beach. And this time the start itself is going well, so good job on that. So here we are approaching turn one, and it's all going wrong as you can see. Well, I think if you see smoke ahead and crashes and so on, you just need to slow down and don't just drive into it. This next clip is at Rio. And this is a good example why sometimes you need to slow down. As you are about to see, somebody bumps into the car besides me and all this happens. Again, if you were just a little bit more careful, this wouldn't have happened. Alright, this next clip is at Road America. And in the distance you can see it go wrong there. I'm not sure what happened. Okay, so here we are at turn one, and as you can see, it all went wrong. And again, a case of a car not slowing down. Okay, and the next clip is at Watkins Glen. And here you will see people trying to go 5 or 6 wide. I think that's a little bit too much. And it's just asking for trouble. And as you can see, this one is complete chaos. I think in a race like this, people need to be more patient. You can see this was a 10-lap race, so there's plenty of time to overtake. Okay, here we have a clip at Yas Marina. Okay, so you already know that I think people need to be more careful. But of course, it's easy to make a mistake. Everyone makes them. But you do need to use a little common sense and don't go for a lunch if you know you're not going to make it without colliding with others. Okay, so this next clip is at the Nürburgring GP circuit. This time I was lucky enough to start in the front row. And if you listen carefully, you can hear the bumping behind me. And again, just like in the last clip, someone going for a lunch. And of course, it just doesn't work. Thank you. And here you can see it going wrong again. You can't fit all of the cars at the same spot on the track. Okay, the final clip is at Yas Marina again. And this is another perfect example why everyone needs to be more careful. And by pure luck I survived all of this. Okay, so I think I've made my point. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them below. And of course, if you're going to race in the league today, tomorrow, or any other race, please be more careful, and together we can avoid all of this. Alright, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, hit that like button and be sure to subscribe for more. See you next time.